Hey everyone, how's it going? This is Daniel with Admin the Campsite. So today I want to do another reaction video. As you know, the previous reaction video I did was of Dax, Dear Alcohol. I sincerely enjoyed that video. It had a huge message behind it. So when I did hear that music the first time at the gym, you know, I thought it was a country music singer because you could hear that twang behind it. And then I watched the video and it was just mind-blowing. It was really great. With this said, it just got me motivated to see some more of his music videos, i.e. Depression, PTSD, Quiet Storm Remix. And those were some recommendations based off of GG Chillin 702. So thank you so much for that recommendation. But before I look into those music videos, I wanted to react to Dax's music video, a remix featuring Ellie King. I don't know who Ellie King is, but I'm excited about this reaction video again. Love the first video. Let's get into the second video.
Hey, welcome everybody to this week's AA meeting. It's nice to see so many smiling faces this week. Hope everybody's doing well. Does anybody want to start?
I think I will. I am Lolly. I'm an alcoholic.
Hi, Lolly.
So I really had a rough week. I wanted a drink. I didn't. But I was having some issues with my kid, and I just wanted to thank you all for being here, and you know, that I have this meeting to go to. I'm really grateful.
Well, we're glad you're here, Wally. Thank you.
Amen.
Oh, we have a new person. Come on in. Welcome.
There it is. Step one.
I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. Repeat the cycle every day, I gotta start with a drink. My life been getting sorta crazy and I don't wanna think. I look myself right in the mirror and I don't even blink. Then I get angry, take the rest and pour it right in the sink. I know where this road goes, alcohol ain't my friend. But I keep drinking cause these demons roam and follow me around everywhere I go. It clouds my mind and soul, it turns my heart cold. But I keep drinking cause it makes me feel like I'm not alone. I'm having problems, my problem, let me reach out. Looking at this bottle, having nothing but doubt. Don't wanna drink, but it keeps coming around and around and around. I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with
so
myself tonight.
Right,
my thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted.
That was a beautiful voice.
I gotta do better. Example to these kids.
Perfect. This is a perfect remix.
Cause they watching when I'm there. But
I'm scared. Cause I've been chasing the man that I am. When I start to drink, he's cocky, confident, and he don't give a damn what you think. This world is beating me down and it's pushed me right to the brink. I take a shot every time because man, it helps me escape. I'm taking care of these people, but no one takes care of me. I wanna talk to somebody, but I feel no one relents. I need better now. I think I've lost my way. I'm having battles with faith. It's painted right on my face. I hope better times are coming. No chase, but I'm still running. I gotta take control, and I won't stop for nothing. Dear God, this is my test. Promise that I do my best. Just heal me with this pain. I'm feeling pressure that is on my chest.
I got wasted because I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. I got wasted because I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted.
Awesome voice.
I got wasted.
Wow. So I didn't want to go ahead and stop this video because I want to honor this song by not stopping. And this is just an awesome piece. I love the remix, Ellie King. I've never heard from her. I've never seen her before. Regardless, it was a great collaboration with Dax. A little bit about an alcohol story, you know, from my past. I remember one time I was at a school in the military, and we went out, and I got so drunk. It was my first time ever passing out. I had never, ever passed out in my life. I didn't even remember what happened. And when I got back the next day, my friends were telling me, oh man, you're so messed up yesterday in the bar. You were talking to the paintings on the wall. You know, you're literally having discussions with the paintings on the wall. And I do remember me outside in the street puking and my friends getting me into a cab. And then one of them telling me, hey, Daniel, give your wife a call. She's worried about you when you get back to the barracks. Man, that hit. That I do remember getting in the cab, and I remember cussing, saying, oh, damn, but with a cuss word. But it was scary. It was a scary moment because I had never, ever passed out and not remembered these things that my buddies were telling me. I'm just glad that I had battle buddies with me at the time who took care of me, probably laughed at what I was doing, but still, you know, if they weren't going to let me get into trouble or they were going to make sure they took care of me like they did by putting me in a cab and taking me home. They got in the cab as well, but they put me in a cab and took me home. So I'm just glad that I had great friends at the time and still do, but that was just the story I wanted to share with you. However, with that said, you know, I'm not an alcoholic. I've never, there was just one time that I actually drank a lot. And, you know, alcohol is a bad thing. We all know that. Not only could it make you get into bad situations, but it also could cause health issues. You know, my father would get seizures from drinking. He was a hard drinker. And at some point, he had to stop because he would get seizures, but then it would change his mentality and, you know, he would turn really into a bad person, which is a different story of my past. However, it's very addictive, and then you start going into this huge circle and trend and cycle where you can't stop, and you pretty much have to reach out to get help, but then you just gotta figure out a way to ask for help. Everyone can provide you what you need, but it takes you to make it happen. I heard the saying where you can lead a horse to the water, but you can't make the horse drink it. You know, he needs to drink it himself. I heard that somewhere, but again, that's pretty much the concept. However, love the music video, love the message, Love how they incorporated all these things, the AAA meeting, and to include Ellie King. Don't know who she is, however, I'll be looking into some of her music. But thank you so much for joining me on this music reaction video. Please don't forget to subscribe, like this content, and I'll catch you on the flip side.